Mark and Steve were heading to NYC because they were meeting Kirk there for a show. They took the train because they wanted to hang. They're a couple of bros. Ooh, but when Steve left his seat to go pee, Mike was relieved because Steve kept complaining about the heat. Mike guessed and got a seal with him, but Steve caught him stealing his seat. And Willie said he had a big cock and he'd like to shove it in Kirk's mouth. And Blind Mike is a fat fuck, that's what Davy Mouse had shouted out. And Big Steve is a douchebag, that's right, it's one thing Portnoy's right about. And how about that Tommy Smokes guy? Why the hell is he so uptight? Oh, oh, oh. Mike was not impressed with the smells he sensed. Smelled like piss when he was out in Times Square. But then he got a whiff and he was incensed. The smell was Steve's dirty hair. Ooh, but now they just can't figure out a place to eat. Is there anywhere that you wanna go? Steve shouted out, hey, Mikey McCafe, nuggets to go. Yes, Willie said he had a big cock and he also drank Kirk's water down. And Blind Mike is a fat fuck, that's what Davy Mouse has yelled about. And Big Steve is a douchebag, that's right, Portnoy's friends all laughed out loud. And how about that Stephen Shea guy? Why the hell is he so uptight? Oh, 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 oh. To say hi when Bill Burr stepped in, instead he was blatantly ignored. Then he tried to get some sunshine, but he got stuck in a revolving door. No, 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 Willie said he had a big cock and he'd like to gouge it in Kirk's mouth. And Blind Mike is a fat fuck, that's what Davy Mouse has yelled about. And Big Steve is a douchebag, that's right, Portnoy's friends all laughed out loud. And how about the Tommy Smokes guy? Why the hell is he so uptight? Oh, 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 oh.